Yo, you guys literally went off on me in my last video where I pretty much showed the makeup look. You guys were wondering how I went from this cornrow to this huge voluminous bun, but I really wanted to explain how I got the bun in a video of its own, because I know a lot of people are still gonna be confused and ask me questions because the makeup video was done in a get ready with me style. So I took down my cornrows and kind of smoothed out my edges a little bit. I don't want to really comb out all the kinks all the way because I want it more of a rough textured look. I don't want it to be smooth. And I put it up in a rough bun and I took this hair bundle. You can use any hair that closely matches your own natural hair texture. It doesn't have to be some expensive hair. I wanted some variance in like the waves or whatever, so I decided to add a few different medium-sized braids to the hair. I added some mousse because I wanted it to last a bit longer, like, you know, if I decide to do the bun over and over again without having to rebraid the hair. And I did this the night before, so I took it out the day after, like when I was doing the style. So I pretty much just wrapped the bundle around my own hair, bobby pinned it down, and messed around with the bun a little bit to make it look less perfect and, you know, a little bit more rough, like a rough bun. Up my edges with the mousse because I couldn't find my gel, and I prefer more of the souped edge look rather than just straight down. I feel like that's boring. Changed into some better looking clothes, gingered the look with my favorite Hoochie Mama hoops from a local beauty supply store, and that is all.